Your favorite PJs may soon need to stay home on trips to the supermarket. A Louisiana politician is trying to ban people who wear pajamas in public. The county commissioner is working on an ordinance that would make it illegal to leave your house in sleepwear. We wanted to get your thoughts on what items of clothing you would like to ban in public.
I see some of the people going to church in pajamas on Sundays or, you know, even in the week. And I don't think it's appropriate.
I don't think any clothing should be banned just because it's a freedom. Like, you have the choice to wear what you want. It expresses who you are. But at the same time, as long as it's not too revealing or too absurd.
I think that people should be able to wear whatever they would like to wear.
I don't think there's anything in particular that I would ban. I mean, other than, like, maybe wearing, like, straight underwear in public. But other than that, I don't see any reason why anybody can wear what they want.
Yeah, there's a lot of girls that walk around Third Street in miniskirts, practically in bikinis.
The U.S. is a free country, and I think that anyone should be able to wear what they want to wear. It's an expression of who you are, and, you know, we want to be accepting of everyone.
A couple of comments from our Facebook page. Elizabeth from St. Paul writes in, socks with tevas, those are those strap-on sandals. Feathers woven or glued into human hair, banned to those over the age of 9. Mock turtlenecks, miniskirts belong on females between the ages of 3 and 14. Pardon from that ban, Madonna, Beyonce, and Gaga. And Bart from Fargo says, Crocs, footwear should not be dishwasher safe.